and I'll be at Advocacy Day so my voice can be heard for my patients.
Make sure the governor hears my voice.
Because I want to be sure my voice is heard.
I'll be there because I care. I need more help on my floor for better patient care.
I want to make sure the hospitals get the proper funding.
Healthcare insurance, that's all we need. Affordable health care.
Because I care about my work and the people I work for.
I want to learn how the government works and also to see if they're standing up for the issues that pertain to me as well as my coworkers.
For better health care for me and my family.
I want to bring news to the community.
I have a sister that died a few years ago because she did not have good health care and she was just shoved from one hospital to the next. And this is not fair for anyone. Whether you're rich or you're poor, we deserve the same kind of treatment.
I will be at Advocacy Day, May 12th. For the people who cannot speak for themselves.
And I have other union members.
So that we can, we can all unite as a union and fight for one common goal.
You gotta be at Advocacy Day because your voice needs to be heard.
Your voice is important and your voice does matter. It's important that you show up at Advocacy Days.
You need to empower yourself and other people.
You have to be there because this could happen to you, someone in your family, or someone that you really care about. So we need to work together.
Our job depends on the politics of this country.
I have to be an Advocacy Day because my vote is not enough. Your voice is enough. You have to be there.
You need to be there so that way we all could get better care.
We hope to see you there.